to bend in our town, of which we're very proud. It's the Bingville Military Band. They cut some darn good instruments and play them mighty loud. And the uniforms, by gosh, are simply grand. Scott Smithers, he's the leader, and he's just as slick as grease. He acts just like a monkey when he makes them play a piece. I wish that I could join the band, but everybody knows the only thing that I could play would be the garden hose.
Hey, Seth, you couldn't play a hose if it had more than one T.
Good. Little Ed, the kind that plays the flute, and he played it mighty well, so by gum. Ezra Brown ain't got the band, he's the worst one in the band, so they let him beat the fiddle and the drum. Adam played the piece like clarinet. Sorry, but it was a double bass trombone. They can play a mark for Tuesday, but the guys would make you woozy if you heard them in your hum, sweet hum. The Bingville Band was hired for the cattle show to hawk and to ride in the wagon round the track. There was no room for all of them, so Henry with his drum said, "The guys, I guess I'll walk along in back." A bull that was exhibited by Obadiah Lee got mad and chased the drum and Ezra up an apple tree. Was lucky that the tree was there, was Ezra's only chance, for the bull had bit the basement out of Ezra's Sunday pants.
Hey, Ezra, I guess you'll have to walk home in a barrel, won't you?
Good. Little Ed, the kind of plays the flute, and he played it mighty well, super gum. Ezra Brown ain't got the fam, he's the worst one in the band, so they let him beat the cymbals and the drum. Adam played the beat like clarinet. Sorry, but you weren't the double bass trombone. They can play a mark for Susie, but the guys will make you woozy if you heard them render hum, sweet hum.